Upon becoming district attorney, without conscience or warning, Kathleen Rice eliminated the positions of 12 working mothers who worked flexible shifts to care for their children.
What's wrong with her?
And Kathleen Rice refused to fire her campaign aide when he mocked the physical abuse of women and considers women a man's property.
And Rice is okay with that? What's wrong with her?
I'm Bruce Blakeman, and I approve this message.